When people complain about hating their job, salary, and lack of freedom, then I show them how I've made over $1 million online in a year and a half working from anywhere in the world. Then they don't take action and continue complaining about the jobs they hate, life, and being broke.